Today, we'll be doing a science experiment. All you need for this experiment is some water, some oil, a filler, and some food dye. Now, let us put oil into the glass of water. The water should be room temperature. This is layered now because oil floats on water. Now, what you have to do is put some food dye into the oil. You see that it takes some time to go down. Thank you.